We're here at Paul Brown Stadium for this NFC East versus AFC North matchup between the Cowboys and the Bengals.
We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. And it's before kick.
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. When you don't know the other team so well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. It's a fun watch.
And he's out across the 40 and tackled at the 21.
Flex round! Flex round!
Tate's lined up in his front. First and 10. Tate got it on the handoff.
Good job, D. Good job.
Flex round! Flex round!
Play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done.
Let's go!
Johnson is going to take the snap from the shotgun.
This week now, he's going to keep you just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man.
Ohio! Ohio!
Hey, they're coming.
Let's go!
Watch the long game. Let's see what
Ohio.
They do here.
Ohio! Flex round! Flex round! Here we go!
Quarterback drops back to throw.
Stay patient, keep pounding that ball, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
Here we have second down. That was on the left. That catch, good for a first down.
Throws the footballs in the air. 13-yard game on the play. To see it and come back towards the quarterback. That's what he did that time. That's why they got the completion.
They're back at the line.
Over. After that 59. Catch.
DeMarco Murray gets the hand.
So you have to run the ball once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
21.
50. Offense 50. Lines up here.
Get ready.
Just had to avoid the six-ball incomplete.
Gun
under is on the backfield.
Four down.
Romo was going to take it from the shotgun. Behind that left side. And they advance the drops on the other side.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Get past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down. Time. Nice throw, catch.
first down.
Get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for sure. This is a nice job by the offense. They're down. They're driving down the field. Let's see if they can put 7 points on the board. Take advantage of it. The offense is the back advantage.
There's a flag throw. Makes the PAT.
Offside. Defense.
They'll decline the penalty.
The penalty is declined.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Signal for fair catch. They'll take it at the 20.
Watch a team up and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing all the time.
Nowhere!
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
But a couple of times, though, when it looked like it Marvin in Cincinnati, and all he does is somehow find a way to rebuild the team. Two straight playoff seasons for the Bengals.
I think there was a couple times that Marvin Lewis was hoping he would be done because it was just almost a situation for him to do as a coach.
Like what we talked about on the pitch.
Flex round! Flex
now, it's a pleasure to be a head coach of the Cincinnati.
Hey, man, I got him all day.
Let's go!
After that last carry,
Flex round! In the NFL, and when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Running that football, taking another first down, and we just changed the
Ohio!
Time, reacting to the blitz by the defense, they let the defenders come
flex
free.
Round!
And
flex round!
The
here we go! Flex round! Flex round! Get ready.
Message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Under Cowboys in the pistol. Second and one. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for a big play, maybe. But also, you got to think about a lot of times that was a nice throw and catch.
This play set up.
Nice job that time. All the offense get the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone. Scenarios. You could do a play action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running
back. Two times, two times.
Four down. Keep the seven to Mike. Watch the
21.
Motion.
Hey, 50.
From the two.
His team yards lost.
Touchdown.
Well, the offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead. It's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Go deep.
just never know.
Ohio! Ohio!
That reception.
Let's go! Ohio! Ohio!
Some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out.
Let's go! Three, one, nine! One, nine! Flex round! Flex round!
Let's go! To the running back.
They run right.
When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team. Get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
And the extra point, the kick is good. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. They're setting up the return. And the tackle is made around the 25-yard line.
Kill, 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 kill! 21.
Now on first down.
Well, they didn't that
over,
time.
Over.
The receiver made a nice little move. Gets open. And a good ball by the quarterback.
And he's wide open. And it's Reggie Nelson on the last play.
How about that? He's on the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
Touchdown that puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind. And the point after is good. Cowboys will be kicking off. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Ohio! Ohio!
Takes a receiver
here
in
we
the
go.
Slot.
Red 38!
Up the middle. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
Time is coming.
We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue.
there. He said it's been pretty at the time, but his players have been resilient, and that's a major factor in the score. Hopefully his players will keep it up here in the second half. Guys, back to you.
Let's go.
Now we'll go to the field.
Intercept the football, they do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
The quarterback under to the line.
Run. Mark down the field, and you add on that lead with a touchdown. It's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay? Because a lot of times it changes strategy as this game goes along.
Let's go!
Going to get set in the slot for the snap.
He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Witten, the receiver, sent out wide to the
get ready!
Finding, he throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
He made it.
And picking up first downs.
Ohio! Ohio!
Looks like, man.
Here we go. Down here after the completion. They give it to the
run, run, run.
And that'll gain just a few yards.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
If you're on the football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running. Nice job by the quarterback. Keep doing that,
NFL on EA Sports.
Flex round! Flex round!
Hey, hey, watch out!
But the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job. Just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense at time. Down and not settle for a field goal.
Ohio! Ohio! Here we go!
Rocks in with that hit, and the ball is going to fall incomplete. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay.
Here we go. Come ahead. Thank you.
back.
And now they have a good situation. Receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there. They get to catch the football. They get to score touchdowns. They get to do dances. And you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick.
Gets another completion.
Flex round! Flex round!
Watch the blitz! Looks like man!
Let's go!
First down now after that catch. It's the running back.
Oh, I got it!
That's
I got
a big tackle
behind the line. Good job on the defense. They stopped the offense at time on the first down.
Hey,
now
like
the defense
here
is
we go!
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Steps out of bounds.
They have the most numbers at, and that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side,
Ohio,
gets outside.
Ohio.
Come back. Picking up over 20 yards on that pass.
Three.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Look at that.
Two minutes remaining in the game.
Job that time, Jim, the defender. He hit the receiver so hard the football came flying out. That
flex round, flex round, flex round,
by the defender.
Flex round, flex round, flex round, flex round, flex round.
In the red zone. Let's see if they get the play that pulls the deep. Play call. exciting game all day. And to score late in the game like this, to put it away, time to celebrate a little on the sideline. Those kind of visions. Sometimes you can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that.